pardon?
I knew you were going to give me a word tonight.
And the Lord says, come with me, daughter, and I will show you things that you have never seen, and I will show you things that you can only dream of, and I will be your father, and you will be my daughter.
During worship, I felt something that was heating in me, and then I looked at my hand, and there were gold dust in both of my hands. His presence just took over, and I couldn't maintain myself. Then I started rocking, and this whole heat just wiped me off my feet, and his presence was just so overwhelmed.
I had overuse symptoms on my elbow, my right elbow, for 5 years. So then my other, Joseph asked if anyone wanted prayer for healing of their body. So then after that, I moved those parts, and I don't feel any pain or stiffness. I've got no issues with it now, so.
I've been having body aches for many days now, but I feel so alive, I can jump, I can move my body properly. I just feel so good in my heart.